Hi everyone, welcome back to DYOR. Today we will show you how to replace the LCD and touchscreen assembly on the Microsoft Surface Go 2 tablet. Before starting, we need the right tools to proceed with the repair, which you can find in the description. The most crucial part of the tablet repair is proper heating to separate the screen from the body. For this, we use a heating pad designed for tablets and mobile phones. To remove the screen on Surface Go 2, heat the front side of the screen. Select the tablet heating option and leave it till the heating completes. Alternatively, you can use a heat gun or hairdryer. Once the heating completes, use a suction cup on the side to lift the front screen. In between, insert a couple of plastic cup pry tool or triangular picker and cut the adhesive around. Be gentle while pulling. Flex cables are attached to the logic board. Next, gently lift the screen and move it upwards on the table. Next, undo two screws to unplug the battery connector. Next, gently flip the LCD screen assembly. Next, take out the connector bracket. Next, disconnect the LCD connector by lifting the lever. Now, you can free the screen from the body. Next, clean the edges for broken screen parts and adhesive. Ensure it is cleaned perfectly. Next, pull out the LCD flex cable and touch connector board from the broken screen. First, gently take out the bracket using a tweezer. Next, disconnect and pull out the LCD cable. While pulling, disconnect the other half of the cable by lifting the lever. Now, can free the cable from the screen. Next, take out the bracket using a tweezer. Next, lift both levers and gently slide out both cables from the connector board. Next, using a pry tool, pull out the touch connector board from the broken screen. Next, place and secure the touch connector board on the new screen. Next, secure both connector by closing the lever and then secure the bracket. Next, place and secure both LCD cables by connecting plugs and the bracket. Now, the new LCD screen is ready for installation. Next, secure the LCD screen connector to the board and then the bracket. Next, secure the battery connector by adding two screws. Next, turn on the device for testing. Once the testing has passed, add new adhesive or glue to the screen. For this, you can use B7000 glue or new double-sided screen adhesive. To clamp up the screen, slide in the screen from the bottom to the top. Gently secure the screen edges. Just make sure to put pressure on the frame sides. Next, add some binding clips or rubber bands to tighten the screen to the frame. Leave it for some time and remove it. Hope you have enjoyed the replacement guide. Let us know if you have any questions. Please like, share and comment on our videos. Hit the subscribe button for more videos.